It was at this point that Jack again called on the children. The boogeyman was coming back with the souls he needed to put his evil plans into effect. Some souls, however, had managed to escape and were now wandering at the edge of the world of the dead. It was up to Alicia and Greg to find these souls in order to release them, and in so doing, thwart the boogeyman's evil plans.